right here, we'd like to do a very soulful thing for us, because it's simply the blues. There's a little story behind this particular blues, because it has to do with men and women and their little love affairs. In particular, a situation whereas a woman is what we call setting her traps for a man. And somebody said that the quickest way to a man's heart is through his stomach. So when she meets him, she feels that she will impress him by laying it out for him. But usually in these kind of intimate situations, there can be hazards, whereas there's always an interference. Say, for instance, after the cat gets there, the telephone starts to ringing, or the doorbell starts to ringing, and you start to having unexpected visitors. In my particular case, it's my next door neighbor. When my doorbell rings, she opens her door. So before I left New York, I had to give her what we call food for thought. And it went something like this. I don't want nobody always sitting around with me and my man. Said I don't want nobody always sitting right there looking up at me and my man. Be it my mother, my brother, or my sister, would you believe? If you ain't qualified, baby, I'll get up off my bed, put on some clothes, and go out and help you find somebody myself if I can. Yes, I will. Said I don't mind company. Every once in a while, said I don't mind company. Company's all right with me, yeah. Every once in a while. Thank you so much. sort of a request that we had for Kathy and Michael, Sausalito and the Houseboat. Oh, they got it together there. Right now, we'd like to do something for the rest of the girls because this is leap year. And we feel that the girls are supposed to be predominant every 4 years. So we put together a little something that we hope you will enjoy as much as we enjoy doing it for you. Oh, it's for you too.